Hello there.
Hi, everybody. This looks good.
The picture?
Yeah.
We're going to play some Fruits of Rage 2 here in a moment.
Yeah, remember if I've played this before or not. I'm going to assume that. Is that okay?
Yeah. Mr. X, the syndicate boss. Killed by three young vigilantes.
Just kind of spooky looking.
What are the options? Let's make sure we can beat it.
I guess I'll be Blaze.
Oh, yes, I'll be Alex. The crooked neck.
Axel?
What'd I say?
Alex?
I guess Ava is your super. This game does great graphics.
I should break that song. I don't understand what just happened. I just walked up to you. No friendly fire in this game. There's an apple.
That's sick.
Dude! Pick that knife up. Man, she's pretty hardcore. Let me just slap him with a pipe. This guy's just gonna run at you with the knife. He just broke his skull open. How are you doing that? Get that turkey. I'm afraid to hit next to you. Did I hit you? Yeah, this guy's messing me up. What did you just get? Some points, essentially.
Oh, sorry.
Dang, I hope that didn't hear me. I got hit punched from both directions. That's terrible luck. I don't want to kill someone else.
That's how you eat
him. You were. Oh, I guess I could have left you with showed that bourbon, what's up? Slower before.
Okay. Come on.
Down for us. Sorry.
Took your health away, and I'm saving for
Oops. Oh, I killed the blue guy? I didn't know that. Ooh, look at that parallax.
That doesn't make sense. It's just so good.
Dang! I showed him what's up. Dang, man! I tried to throw me. Determined if that actually hurts you or not. Like, just because you go flying.
It does!
That's crap. Are these like undead bad guys?
Or
trying to mention zombies.
Well, I guess it's coming out now.
It's so weird, like...
Well, we're adding these in the park sometimes.
It's possible. Aha!
Good. This one.
Barely.
Sorry.
Oh my gosh, get off of here. Whoa! It's like one of the aliens from Contra. How do you hit this guy?
You can see its vagina.
That's not funny. Die!
Sorry.
Oh, sorry. That's yours. Take that. Oh, I guess there's another one who takes that. Oops, I didn't grab it. Yeah! Put the sword right in his face. Whoosh. Well, people came in, but then...
Yeah, there's two of them.
Didn't say anything. It's like moo? What?
baseball.
The apple. Oh, this guy. I'm gonna fight the samurai back by stabbing him. Took care of
him. Went to a baseball game.
Oh, we're gonna fight on the field? Oh, we are.
Yep. And then eventually, I think we're taking the elevator somewhere.
Classic elevator scene.
Yeah, we need an elevator of sorts. A fighting game. Oh,
I wasn't even trying to hit that guy, I was just trying to pick up the knife.
Who's Martin?
Martin?
That's his name.
Dude.
The guy just killed him.
Killed you. Sorry.
I didn't know for a field. On a baseball field. Yes.
We had full health. And you took both of the health. That's
I just lost a life.
Yeah, you lost a life.
I'm sorry, that was
unfortunate.
That looks like the guy from DJ Boy. Hitting
him. I was trying to do the special.
You don't have enough energy for special.
Yeah, I didn't realize that.
Come on, Big Ben.
Sorry.
It's okay. You gotta keep doing this. It's called cooperation. I think we go down the elevator.
The baseball field? Weird.
Eventually it goes so fast that it doesn't look like you're going down anymore, it looks like you're going up. One thing that's kind of cool is that this game has a lot of sprites on the screen, and it doesn't get all slow motion.
Yeah, jittery.
Yeah.
does look like you're going up to it. Health.
It's Ultimate Warrior. Real crush. All right, let's gang up on him. Oh, what's that? That guy.
Dang. Sorry. German suplex on that guy.
Suplexing. Listen, these buttons on this box. He's got all kinds of gender. I'm sorry.
Not possible to jump over.
Come on, why do you do that? I'm just need to get on either side of them, just get on both sides. Cost me entire life. Well, it gave me 6,000 points.
Nice. Do you know how many stages there are in this?
I'm not sure. I think eventually it'll make it to an office.
Trying to play
Double
Dragon there?
Elbows.
Yeah. Grandma Ooze. Right at the end of the stage.
Sandbags.
Get it. Get that one to our yeah, get that one to our list.
Get it out.
Gorman? Gormano? I was trying to, I don't want to hit you at the same time.
Go ahead and get that turn. Now we're gonna go up to that building. like they're manufacturing robots. Robots. Sounds like Castlevania sound.
It did.
Sliding turn.
It's for your convenience. Oh crap.
Die.
Molly, what are these?
These are the robots that were manufacturing the factory. Particle and molecule.
Dang. Self-destructed. Yeah, I think it's a mistake. I didn't stand right next to it when it blows up.
Blam. This guy. We'll get that apple. We'll fight this dude. Get the apple.
And you were too busy grabbing my hair.
That's how you like it.
Bear Jr. Twice in this elevator.
Sorry.
Oops. Thank you.
boss. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't realize that was you.
Yeah, I don't know.
And Jordan.
I think that's it.
I believe so.
The skin's not itchy. Must be. Woo. Shout ow. Or it says shout DW. Where's that guy? The person we were saving?
Yes. There's rage in the streets. It's just a girl.
It's a fancy little tune. Some sort of food is outside. Dummies. Team Streets of Rage. stuff out before.
Bone sending makes sense.
Well, I don't even know what the premise of the game is, so if I knew what we were doing, maybe it would make sense.
There's rage and it's in the streets.
I see.
Maybe rage is a drug.
Maybe. Oh, I got the high score. And then you got the next two high scores.
I think I continued more times than you.
Didn't you continue twice?
I think so.
I continued twice as well.
Oh, all right, well, let's see what the story says.
1 year after the battle, the city that had been plagued with crime and violence was safe and peaceful.
Oops. Oh, if it was safe and peaceful, then why was there
a sequel? Well, we didn't get to see the rest of the story.
Because it was so safe that and so peaceful, they decided to create unrest
and drama,
fighting in the streets. So, all right, well, I'm pretty tired.
Me too.
All right, good night.
Good night. Good night.